Now, it seems like the set piece plays have been given to FC Dallas, but Upa.
Oh, that went over the line. A back pass. It's mishandled by Daniel Vega, and it's the opening goal for FC Dallas. An absolute calamity at the back.
It's definitely is the worst one, and it might go down as the blue.